So how are the dogs? That is what everyone wants to know. How are the dogs? It's all about this. A woman behind the wheel of a speeding RV led police on a wild chase through the streets of Los Angeles, seriously injuring at least one driver and the two dogs that were inside her vehicle. CNN's Nick Watt has more.
An allegedly stolen RV, a 52-year-old woman at the wheel, and two terrified dogs on board tearing through the streets of Los Angeles.
Whoa! Ho-ho! No, no, no.
There's one crawling out the broken windshield.
The dog right there trying to jump out the door. No, don't jump out. Dog jumped out.
Once again, in slow-mo. This was carried on live TV, viewers pulling for the pooches in peril. Finally, RV meets tree. It's a foot chase. And there's dog number two. Looks like a three-paw limp. Then posing, panting, behind the cuffed suspect. That rogue RV left plenty of damage in its wake, a few people a little hurt, but...
I feel most sad for the dog.
The Mastiff mix that fell onto the highway? She's alive. Lacerations, soft tissue damage, but now in good hands.
She lets us clean her paw, she let us place the bandage on her paw. You know, she's really a sweet dog.
Remember the incredible journey?
Pace yourself, pup. We got a long way to go.
It's that meets speed. But animals were hurt in the making of this movie.
She has a rocky road for the next couple of weeks, but we expect her to do very well.
Both dogs now in the care of animal control. Next issue, figuring out who actually owns these death-defying mutts. Nick Watt, CNN, Los Angeles.
So glad they're doing okay.
Me too. I'm so glad we did an update because when you just see that video, yes. It was so scary to see what happened to that dog. That is a great update.
And I'm even more happy that Nick used speed and a speed reference in there because Keanu Reeves,
Yeah. I mean, anytime you can insert Keanu Reeves into your story, you should do that.